I'm not actually sure which one it is. Because both of them sound like they're mediums in there. And I have two lows, two highs, and a medium. I can't make heads or tails of this one. They're too close together. Are you hearing it, Freezer? Oh, you looked it up. It's okay. Is it one or the other? It's a matter of one or the other, right? Or am I actually combining the notes? Because there's a couple ways I can do this. I can do one or the other, or try to eliminate the duplicates and combine both songs. Because they both sound like they're five notes each. No, I'm not looking this up. I haven't even tried looking it up. Oh. Well, I mean, he did say he looked up the answer. But it sounds like there's two mediums. Okay, I think I got it. There we go. I need to wait for them to desynchronize. That's not it. Oh wait, no, that's low. High. I can't make it up because they're too close together. Sounds like mid-low, mid-low, high. No, I'm not mad at you, Freezer. I'm mad at this. Okay, so I don't think it's mid-low, mid-low, high. It's the other one. Okay, water. Okay, wow. I have no idea what you're referring to. Ah, okay. Looks like it might sound like medium, high, high, medium, low. Wait, what? Shit. I forget what that one was. Okay, there we go. Hey, Ashley. Damn it. How are you? Wait, what? Damn it. You still think high is last? How are you, Ashley? It's too synchronized. Let me have another couple tries first. Stop being so synchronized. Nice. Sounds like it's low, mid, high, but there's no two mediums. I have two highs, two lows, and medium. It's starting to desync. I'd definitely try the fruit Kit Kats. I can't make out the fifth note on either of them. I wish I was like Data, where I could just comprehend like up to 200 sets of notes at the same time simultaneously. Also fully, yes. And autonomously correct. It sounds like it's medium, high, high, or no, low. Low, high, high, medium, low? I'm not sure on the patterns. I can't make out either of them. They're just too close together, I can't make them out. High, high. Low, high, high, medium, low? Is it low, high, high, medium, low? It's just too close together. Yes, the big one is low. So I was right. Low. High. High, medium, low. It's just too close together. Okay. First two steps. I'm gonna also guess in this that the low one is last. Is that right, Freezer? Okay. So if the first two is right, then I suppose it would be this? No. Okay, so. Damn it! Gotta get back to that. Damn it! I forgot the order of that one. Forgot the order. Oh, what was the damn order to this one? Was it two smalls? Low was last? Okay. Wasn't it? Damn it. So this was... Damn it. Okay. Damn it. I did both of those combinations. Okay, so if it's not that, then what the frick is it? big, medium, small, big, small. It was. Okay. So where the hell do you lead to? Okay, where do you lead to? The laser. Well, I know it leads to the laser, but where's the frickin' laser? There. Maybe up here? No? What do you mean other way? It's not that way. That's just a speaker. I'm looking. You have to give me a minute. I would love to use a chainsaw. Yeah, it was a speaker. It's not up here. Yeah, because the cable goes that way and just disappears. So I'm wondering if I have to go to the other side of that. Wait a minute. That's not an environmental puzzle, is it? The obelisk. I only solved like 6 puzzles on that one. Okay, what if I go around this way? There it is. This way. Nope, that just leads right back there. How about I work on trying to solve this one before I get distracted by something else? Damn it. Heck, break it started. I think I need to go back to the opposite side of that wall. Damn it. Damn it. Okay, what if I try going this way? Oh. If I climb up. Where the hell would it lead, though? That just leads down to the swamp. Screw it, I'll take what I learned and solve these puzzles. I'm right here anyway. Where was that one? Not there. Is it here? Yeah, I think it was here. Okay, so there's. So I'm assuming that the puzzle that I need to solve would reflect the same thing on both sides. So high, medium, low, low. Maybe. That seems a bit complicated. Okay. Jeez. Okay, what if I do that? Okay, let's try solve. Nope. Okay, I'm guessing that's not it. That's the blue. Ah, there we go. Okay. What if I do that? Okay, no. Oh, wait. Wait, 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 wait. I'm guessing red isn't supposed to be the color I use. Though that I think red was what I needed for the environmental puzzle on the other side. Yeah, so. Try that again. There's no blue. What was the other color? Okay, blue wasn't one I needed. What do you mean? Okay. Red, I did red. Green, that was it. I think there was a green one. I don't think I can do that, though. I don't think green is... green is one. So that just leaves the inside. Or was that all that? I feel like there should be more to... Right. Because I need to somehow connect this white at the top down to one of the whites at the bottom. As well as one of the blacks there to the bottom as well. Wait, no. No, 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 no. There we go. No. No. That's not gonna work.
There we go. No? Why no? Why no? That should have worked. Maybe like that. I think I'm off on this one a little bit. I'm still off. That's not gonna work. Question is, do I even have the right color displayed? If I have the wrong color displayed, I'm already screwing myself on this one. Maybe that? There's no easy way to do it to separate that black and white one. Because I'm guessing that's what I have to do. so I could work either. Bella, get over here. Get over here. Fine. I'll be right back. I'm gonna...